Governor Snyder came to Cadillac for one of the last times as governor for the annual breakfast.
Well, it's great to be back here. I mean, this is a wonderful community, and I always appreciate it. It's really a great way to help instill civic responsibility, awareness of community. So I've always been proud to be here, and that's exciting for me.
This was the 41st year of the breakfast and Snyder's 8th, with several hundred people filling the Wexford Civic Center for the chance to hear the governor speak.
We had 400 different high school students here and 400 different business people and elected officials here, so we packed the place.
During his speech, Snyder spoke about his legacy and how it's affected northern Michigan. He told the crowd how glad he was to see the area prosper and how he wants to see it continue.
It's great to see how much the community's come back in the last 8 years. That's why I made the message to people. We've had a comeback, but we're back now, but let's keep going. Let's go even farther and better than we're already at today.
And part of that continuation is the work Snyder still has left to do before he leaves office in January.
There are several crisis areas we need to do some good work in, including opioids, sexual assault, school safety. We have some huge projects that could help transform our economy for the future, things like mobility, autonomous and connected vehicles, the Marshall Plan for Talent about new training programs that are exciting, and then infrastructure.
Much of that will require the cooperation from both state and federal officials, some of whom have expressed a readiness to move ahead.
There's a lot more work to be done, and Governor pointed that out, and I look forward to working with the team that's in this room today to do what we can to keep moving Michigan forward.
But as he leaves office, Snyder says he will stay in Michigan.
Overall, this is a wonderful place. You can enjoy the outdoors to wonderful experiences in a lot of communities.
In Cadillac, Remington Hernandez for My News 26 and My TV 12.